drums.
You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you saved me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna thrill you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head. For you to notice, all the way to serenade you, doing it's not your style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour black, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head.
Is watching the students improve day by day.
This is one of the best moments in this weekend.
I think the best part of this camp for me is seeing all the girls beneficiaries. They gaining confidence over the days. Started out a little bit awkward, a little bit shy, and it was a slow burner. But seeing them regaining confidence and being proud and being able to fight for the rights that they're entitled to, I think it's one of the things that made me feel this is the most meaningful thing I've ever done.
And I see how they are very enthusiastic to answer questions, and they really, the way they ask the questions and do their activities shows that they are really learning something from it, and I really appreciate that they gain something from all the modules.
I think the most memorable thing is that how we can actually touch them through our modules. Some of them actually cry, emotional, open up. So I like that about this is a safe space for all girls.
It's good to know that the kids have learned so many new things, and for them to be able to empower things related to women. So I think it's good.
You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was through in the wrong time. It's love on rewind. Everything was so throwbackish. I kinda like it how you're out of my league. Old school shit, like a movie star. From the silver screen, you're one of a kind. Living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic.
So classic.